government has done has not been communicated very well. And so I am privileged to be talking to you, the professionals in communication, to you that have the skill, the zeal, and maybe now you have enough ideology to love your country better. I believe that you are going to make our country better by communicating the works that government does and those achievements to Ghanaians.
Look at your country with the correct lenses. Two, remind yourself once in a while that you are in Ghana.